Like someone that is just completely an individual, like that shows and be themselves completely without tampering who they are because of the environment they're in or the people that they're around. Someone that's consistent.
Your soul comes directly from the soul. You can't create it. It cannot be invented. It's something that comes from your soul.
Your soul is something that's authentic. It's not something that you can compare to how much money you make or where you live or how much education you have. It's something that comes from within. And when you start to live out what is your true purpose and what is your true meaning, it really transforms anything that one could even imagine.